Happy Tuesday! Do you see that I have on a yellow, I say yellow, a leather jacket? Yeah, it's May 2nd and I have on a leather jacket and boots. It is frigid here. It's 53 degrees and very, very, very cold. The wind is blowing, so of course it makes it even feel even colder. And go figure. There's a concert tonight that I'm going to. Outcry 2017. I'm so excited. And anytime there's like Winter Jam, Outcry, any type of Christian contemporary concert that comes, literally, you have to stand outside like it's a rock concert or like a NFL football game or something like that. So I don't even think I even have enough layers on. So you figure if it's 53 now and the concert's at 7, I'll get down there maybe around 5. Yeah, I should have wore like a little turtleneck. I mean, I do have scarves, but still. I don't know. Where can I park? Park over there. Yeah, it's just a bit brisk. Look at the trees blowing, like, it's like literally cold. Look at that guy out there, see? He has on a hoodie with it around his head. Yeah, you never know what you're gonna get in Northeast. But I like this weather though. I mean, I'll take this versus being 90 degrees and humidity, no thank you. So this is pretty cool. I have my gloves. See, I have my for tonight so I don't forget it. Because I know I have to stand in line. I woke up feeling amazing. Yesterday evening was a little rocky. Early evening. I had to choke my son a little bit. Jared. It's this whole teenager. Oh, Jesus, like the offense. Help me today. I don't know. You know, I'm not a teenager in this day and age. I'm not a boy. So, it's just a lot that kind of comes with it. Take this out so I can burn the CD when I go into the office. Yeah, a lot just comes with being a teenager. It's just a different era from when I was growing up, you know? Oh, I thought that was a different song. Amplify. I thought their song was on the radio. I'm about to say, oh my gosh. Their album's very nice too. But anywho, just on my ride to work, just the spirit of the Lord hit me in so many different areas that I have to be grateful for. I'm grateful. It was just like a reminder. I can't count my blessings because that would take like 5 of my lifetimes, if that. Just grateful for everything. Some things that haven't come to pass yet. I have a part to play in it as well. Not everything, you know, but enough. So just grateful for life, grateful to be alive. I mean, when we really sit and think about the things that we have versus what we don't have, even the things more so that we want, what God has already done outweighs everything else that we currently want now and in the future. Seriously, everything He has done already. So just learn to soak in that. You know, when we go to God and we want certain things, just really think of the things He's done already. And not just for you, just the people even connected to you. Friends, family. Like, really, you start writing the things down, you'll run out of paper. You'll run out of ink in every pen that you even try to use. So, I just feel good. Nothing major. Nothing maybe exciting to, I guess, the YouTube world, but I just feel good. I do. Alrighty. I will definitely post videos from the concert tonight. Hanging out with just like maybe like 30 of us going. Alrighty, you guys. God bless you. Have a good day. Bye-bye.